Bangladesh Open University and Netaji Subhash Open University has taken a collaborative research project on Bengal partition 2019-20. This is the second phase actually. And the main objective of this particular research is Bengal partition repository project basically. And it wanted to have the detailed, comprehensive types of information in the process of participatory research. And the major area of this particular project is very much part of the scientific reasoning, and it has followed very appropriate methodology, theories, framework, and also it has followed this particular participatory process through which the research has able to unearth the ground realities in the context of Bengal partitions. It does include about the people's sufferings, people's pain, people's challenges, the brutality, savagery, barbarism, Holocaust situation, and the way the women, the children, the elderly people, the disabled people were became victim of this particular process. Everything has detailed been assessed in this particular process. And further, this particular research findings is part of the intellectual capability, and also it is part of comprehensive, critical, analytical, holistic in nature and approaches,